angry crowds had gathered at sight of Kilmainham, their heads all uncovered, they knelt to the ground. For inside that grim prison lay a brave Irish soldier's life for his country about to lay down. And he went to his death like a true son of Ireland, the fire and party he bravely did face. Then the order it rang out, present arms and fire. James Connolly fell into a ready-made grave, and the black flags they were hoisted, and the cruel deed was over, and gone was the man who loved Ireland so well. There was many a sad hearts in Dublin that morning when they murdered James Connolly, the Irish rebel. Many years have rolled by since that Irish rebellion, when the guns of Britannia so loudly did speak, and the bold Iori stood shoulder to shoulder as the blood from their bodies flowed down Sackville Street. And the forecourts of Dublin, the English bombarded, and our spirit for freedom they tried hard to quell. Once above all the din came the cry, no surrender. It was a voice of James Connolly.